I'm not entirely sure, but I think that cell key is for a dude that's down here. I just want to check. I could be wrong. But okay, chill out. You're not. Not all that. Calm down. Go back up. It's kind of rude. I like experimenting with those little trash weapons that you find. Nice, it is.
No, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask. Below the high wall is a musty little town, not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman, Loretta, lives there. Please, give her this ring. I'm not asking for charity. In fact, I'll be sure to repay. I may be a petty thief.
What do you Loretta. Say?
Very well. Give this ring to old Loretta. Do your part.
Loretta. I think I know where she is. But at the same time, I could be very wrong. Don't hit me. Yeah, that's cheating. Get away. Oh man. Was it worth it? Was it really worth it, buddy? You're making it so I can't go back. Stop. Now we go there. Wanted to follow me down, I would have just held the elevator for you, bud. Oh no. Okay. Oh geez. Are we good? I can't really pause anyway. I wanna check. Reopen it. Okay, now we're good. It was just frozen on my iPad. I'm sorry, but I had to.
Ah, allow me to see what they have left to their head for. Visit if then and go up them.
Okay. I could kill her now and activate like the sixth boss of the game. But I was never able to do that boss. I feel like It actually might be even later than the 6. Let's try to fight this guy. He always gave me a hard fucking time. Oh, yeah. Find gem. That's what you're good for. I might want to go heal again. Two Estus? Nah. We'll just try out the boss. Once we probably die. Oh, look at that. We killed the Swordmaster. We could spawn him here. I'm gonna make sure he actually shows up. Whoa! Hey, no, 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 get off. I need this guy, you know. Alright, whatever. Right in my head, dude. Look at this cinematic. Just check it out. Ain't it something else? That's how you know you're fucked. And then when this thing jumps through, you know you're screwed. I'll probably die just because I have one Estus flask left instead of 5. But... Okay, buddy. Swordmaster. You should start breathing some shit. Swordmaster the tank, dude. Like, when I first did this game, like, I lit this bonfire, I killed the boss, right? And then you come over here, and then it's like, you don't know what to do. Because you think you explore everything up in there and stuff before you come down. And then it's like, I think it tells you you need a banner. And you're like, how do I get a banner? The fuck? And then you have to explore. Even more. Probably dying on the way. And then you're like, oh, I have to go talk to her. And if you don't know, you have to look it up. But I watched Anklespanking play this. He was a League YouTuber. Still is. But used to watch him a shit ton back in the day. And then he uploaded a Dark Souls video and said, hey, it's Anklespanking plus a new game equals I'ma watch it. So I bought the game after that one. And I was surprised to be able to beat it. Alright, now we have the third boss coming up. After a good amount of time. Alright, so I forget. Look at that giant up there. Right to the left of my helmet. What a man. Yeah, I forget. You can use these souls for extra. For even more. Like boss souls. But I don't know if. Each of these have a weapon in a certain shot, but you have to beat this next boss coming up. And then you can unlock that. Which, it's an optional boss, but if you want that shop to open up, you have to kill this boss. Which I will, just to see what weapons I can get. And if I don't want it, I use the souls for even more. But I will use these. We'll go 15 dex and HP. Farewell, Ashen One. I don't think I have that. Don't have that. Reinforce. Can't. Infuse. Go through Undead Settlement. Save them. Run my people. Alright. Let us go ahead. And talk to this dude. But first.
Die as was ordained, but perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, I was once a
I should decline his service. The fuck? That doesn't hurt. The dude gives you free skill points, level ups. I don't know how, but he gives them every so often when you check up on him. Hey, bitch. What's up? Later. Give me your hat. You won't. Little bitch. these guys. When there's enough of them, which in this area there is enough of them, they just go rampage on you. Just out of nowhere. Give me a Thatcher. Damn it. I guess the hood's cool too. We might use this. I'm gonna put that pine on just in case, because we actually might need to use it for this boss. Okay. So these motherfuckers are alive. Some of these things. Like, you think they're nice and dead, but then they're not. Drink. Oh, this bitch. That one's alive, that one is too evaded. Alright, so I'm pretty sure this boss coming up is gonna take me a couple tries. Bitch. Nice. Can you give me sharp gem? That's cool. So, can I not use this bonfire? Because if I can, I'm fucked. Okay, nice. Alright. So, pretty sure this is an AI. But this guy's so annoying. See, I don't know how to do that. I'm not a parrying wizard. You're gonna kill me, buddy. I know you are. Fuck. Oh my god. Only if I could have knocked him off there, that would have been nice. Stop! Thank you. that. God, I'm so bad at this game. Does this heal? It does. Thanks for the heal, bud. Rest. Let's just go back once again. Fuck it. Just one level. Fudge it. It's fine. I only have three. I need one more. I feel like I already missed one. That's fine though, right? Water. This guy is just big and annoying. Okay, really? I got hit by the same thing twice. Wicked. This bitch! Did he predict my jump? This motherfucker predicted my jump. I got the undead bone shard though. Yoink. Later. Bitch. Shrek. They're all at the door. Oh, fuck. Already down two Estes. Okay, I gotta go. Fuck this. I have to. I'm already down two Estes for this. Don't try, please. Okay. They're all crowded at the door, which kind of sucks. This guy. Later. Oh, shit. That hit me still? That hit me too? Ooh. This dude needs to chill out with his stuff, honestly. Actually, yeah, let me run over here. Because once I keep dying to this boss, because I know I will, I don't want to have to run through all those guys again. So, I'm just going to... How do I get to... Do I just have to run through these guys? Here's a little pothead. He doesn't set off those and kill me. It's happened before. Okay. So now we take a little rest here. And now we go. Just take a little bit of fall damage, which is fine. Alright, attempt number one. This is nice. Reach his other thing. Next phase. Pop is from. Well, attempt number one is the first and final attempt at that boss. Here we go. And now we go back.